Hi, and welcome to Unlimited 3D. In this video, we'll explain how you can publish a 3D model. We'll start with an already finished model that we want to publish. As you can see, this is the first time that this model will be published. In the upper left-hand corner, we have a list of all published versions. Later, if we choose to republish this solution due to making some changes to the model, previously published versions will appear on this list. Here you can see information regarding the date and time, as well as the current status of the model. By clicking on the ID number, you can see what the 3D model will look like as a 3D viewer during its initial load. Below, you're presented with an iframe code and API code. Iframe will be used for integrating your 3D model onto any web page and making a 3D viewer. And the second method of integration, API code, is used for setting up a 3D configurator. Later on, if you want to make some changes to the model, you can go back to the editor, make the changes, and click on Save and then Publish. In order to update the model to your newly saved version, click on Republish on the bottom. As you can see, this will cause the previously published version to be stopped within 24 hours. During that period of time, you will have the opportunity to revert back to it may your currently published solution not suit you. Also, it is important to note that the previously published version, which was stopped, will be deleted after 24 hours. So, by accepting this, your newly published version will be added to the list. Each time you republish a solution, make sure to replace the code you previously placed with the new one. A message will pop up reminding you to do so. This is all it takes to publish your 3D solution. Thanks for watching. We're looking forward to having you as a part of our community.